MAFS, Dr. Viviana explains that the arranged marriage process isn't a perfect science. The popular show Married at First Sight brings several strangers and pairs. A couple then gets married in the show, spends their honeymoon, and then lives like a married couple till the end of the show. On the decision day, the couple then decides whether to continue the relationship even after the show or divorce. The couple is paired by the number of experts in the show. The show features pastor and marriage counselor Calvin Robertson, Dr. Viviana Coles, and Pepper Schwartz. Dr. Viviana works as a sex and marriage expert. Recently, she said that the arranged marriage process is not perfect. Dr. Viviana joined the show in season 9, replacing Dr. Griffin. She was the most needed addition to the show. Viviana is full of passion and brutally honest in the show. With her addition, the show has produced a handful of successful couples from the show. She's even like her fellow experts and most of the show's fans. Recently, the show brought together a couple, Chris Williams and Paige Banks, in season 12. It was the most disastrous couple in the show's history. Many fans raised questions about the pair. The experts of the show were blamed for bringing such a couple together in the show. Despite a lot of criticism, Viviana continued to pair the couples, and the show is now heading towards season 14. Recently, Dr. Viviana spoke to the Houston Chronicle and discussed the weakness in the show's process. When asked about the failure of season 13, she said there isn't perfect science of bringing couples together. She clearly mentioned that sometimes the experts couldn't make the marriage work, no matter how much they tried. She said they paired a couple by looking at the paper, and sometimes a couple can't maintain the relationship just by looking good on paper. She claimed that the couple should try to make it work. She said that the experts could try to match the best couple and guide them for their success, and the rest is in the couple's hands. She also took some responsibility for the failure of season 13. The show is heading towards its new season with more energy, and she doesn't want to let the failure from the past ruin the show. She's more dedicated and claims that the show is purely experimental with rooms of trial and error. During the show, she looks more from the youthful perspective about love and sex and guides the couples to get over the traditional values. She plays an important role in the show and tries to solve the issues from their root. Season 14 is airing in January 2022. Fans can expect a lot from Dr. Viviana in the upcoming season.